Okay, this is how you do it.
Oh my lord.
Now I'm gonna teach people. Everybody.
Oh my lord.
I'm gonna zoit you.
That's not teach.
I'm gonna zite. Yeah. I know, but I'm also gonna zoit you.
These battles cast.
Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, thanks for joining. If you already subscribed, thank you so much. So in the last vlog, we stopped in the kitchen because I didn't want to tell you and ruin the surprise of what was coming for the next video. So now let me give you a look at this and you tell me who guessed right what we're making.
Nobody guessed because nobody wants to see this.
Come on. We're making Chả Giò.
Featuring
our air fryer. So we're gonna try this. This is the first time we're ever gonna try our air fryer. So I'll show it to you guys in a little bit once we get it out and get set up. But for now, we're just gonna get these rolled up real quick.
What happened is the last time we make this, how much oil?
The last time, oh my god. Yeah, I mean, usually we use so much oil when we make Chả Giò that then we have to save the oil because we don't want to waste it. And we're using that same oil for like 3 months or 4 months.
Yeah.
So we're gonna try it in the air fryer, and I think it's also good because supposedly air fryer is healthier because you're not putting oil in your food. So we'll see if the outcome is anywhere near frying it in the pan.
I don't need it. It might be better. I don't know.
Yeah.
I really don't know.
It might be zon zon gon gon. So we'll take you along once we actually start frying. But for now, we're just going to get rolling.
We.
Yeah, we as in we.
We as in we.
People call him we.
We win.
Nguyen. Nguyen. Nguyen.
Hi, Nguyen.
Hi. Siri calls you hi.
Dumb.
Come on, Siri. Yeah. And are these from Vietnam? We brought these, right?
Yeah,
these are our spring roll wrappers that we brought. Meng chang. What is that? Maum.
Meng chang Mexico.
What is maum?
Maum is thin.
Oh, so rice paper. Thơm ngon. Hộp vệ sinh. What does that mean?
Hộp vệ sinh, it's just clean.
Oh.
Because
I was like, what bathroom? Vệ sinh.
Well.
Right? So what? Nhà vệ sinh is like a clean room? A clean your booty room?
There's no booty in that tub.
I know, but that's what you're doing in there. If you're cleaning something. Unless you're taking a shower. Okay, we can end this conversation.
Lost a few subscribers.
Oh no, not again.
I'm 100% sure.
Why does this happen? So are you the king of rapping?
Nah, I think Chang rap pretty good.
Oh really?
Look at this.
Chang is his cousin. I'm not good at it. I should do one and you should film me.
Pretty shitty.
Let's see if I can do better than you. You just use your finger. You don't dip it? Or do you dip it? I'm gonna dip it. What the hell? Fingers gonna take all day. Ooh, these are thin.
Yeah, very thin.
Nice. Pretty pliable.
Yeah, good one.
Wow, they're like translucent.
There's a different kind of wrapper too. That's not even solid. It's like mini holes.
Holes?
Mm.
Holes?
Yeah, like it's almost like bánh hỏi kind of.
Oh.
But it's obviously thinner than that. The mesh is thinner than that.
Mm-hmm.
But I think we don't like to use it because it absorbs a lot of oil. But hey, maybe with the air fryer.
Yeah.
It's a different texture.
Yeah,
as
it'll be
well.
Really, really
It's very
special.
Crispy.
Mm-hmm.
But it could become oily.
Mm-hmm, let's see. What was I doing poorly earlier?
Everything.
Oh, you was. The cookies because I didn't mix it well.
Told you.
I was like, I feel like I was hated on today. What was it about? Look, mine's coming.
Yeah.
How'd I do? It looks almost like exactly like yours. Here's my first one. I'll let you guys get a close up of the next one I do.
Do 10 on a roll and see.
See what?
See how beautiful they are.
Why? You think they're not gonna be good after 10?
No, I think they're not going to be good after 2.
After 2? We don't want to be too stingy on the log, do we? Okay, this is how you do it.
Oh my lord.
Now I'm gonna teach people. Everybody.
Oh my lord.
I'm gonna zoit you.
That's not teach.
I'm gonna zite. Yeah. I know, but I'm also gonna zoit you. So this is how you do it. You what? Roll this one over.
I'm gonna zoit you.
Yeah. You're so mean. Zoit you. What is it?
Zoit you.
Zoit you.
Oh, zoit you. That's one too, I guess.
Mm-hmm. So you roll it once like this. Nice and tight. Then you put the sides. I push it down a little bit and then I move it over. Just like a burrito.
That's disrespectful.
Well, why? That's what it is. It's just
a like burrito?
How we make burritos.
You're gonna lose subscribers.
Would you stop it? Then we're gonna keep rolling nice and tight to finish the job. Wow, these are really beautiful rolls.
Yeah,
wraps.
It's not because of you, though.
Look at it. It looks so professional. Mm. I'm really. Why are you being so mean? Does this not look like so professional? Mm. And then when we fry it in the air fryer, hopefully it will just be so crispy. I think it's perfect. So we're getting ready to fry the spring rolls now that we've rolled everything. We rolled enough to have some today and to freeze some, so that way when we want to have spring rolls, we don't have to do the whole rolling process. We just take them out of the freezer and cook them. So here's our air fryer that we're going to be using today. So this is the OMORC 6-quart air fryer. So it looks huge, and when I got it, I was so shocked at how big it looks. But this is the basket is actually not that huge, so you can see it's like just a normal size. So I think since this is the first time I'm ever doing this, that I'm going to cook the spring rolls in just like a single layer in the fryer and do a few batches rather than, because I don't think you should fill this all the way. It says not to go above the max line, but I think for spring rolls they will stick together. So we're gonna lightly brush them with oil when we put them in here, so that way they get toasty and crispy, and hopefully it comes out good. I'm a little nervous because I've never used an air fryer before, but definitely we will let you guys know if it has the same result as oil, because that's the only thing I am kind of excited that if this works, we can do a lot of frying in here and just have like a healthier lifestyle altogether, because you know I'm pregnant, so I really should be eating healthier. So maybe this will be the answer and the solution to our problem of having too much oil in our life. So we're gonna prepare everything to start the fryer. Okay, so we just preheated this for 3 minutes. Wait, we need to put it on a heat resistant surface when we remove it. So do you want something?
This?
Yeah.
This is resistant?
Is it? I don't know. I don't trust things.
Maybe we'll tell us, because I don't know.
Yeah, okay, so we're gonna remove this and then we're gonna put the spring rolls in. So just be very careful. There's a good amount of room in there.
It's warm.
Okay, dog,
so
look
we'll
out.
Just slide in.
Mm-hmm. And we can put some oil on top if we want with the brush.
I feel I'm about to get burned.
Well, be careful, do it carefully. You got this, brother. Would you stop it? Why are you horrible? And why are you always begging?
Because you don't give nothing.
Uh-huh. Nothing, huh? I think our spring rolls look pretty good when we use the button. So the functions seem to be pretty easy to use on here. I just obviously read the manual before I started, so. Yes, I did. So you use this push button before you start, and then you press whatever settings you want, and then you do push again so that it actually turns on. So I think that's kind of nice that you
two,
know it's not going to just turn
four,
on.
6, 8, 10.
10?
I think we'll put 10 in there.
Okay. How many do you want to cook total? 20? So you can take some for lunch? So we'll do two batches.
Let me get some oil.
Okay, get a little oil, and then we're going to do. I looked online to see how long we should cook this, and it looks like maybe 13 minutes is good, so I think we'll set it for 11 and then check it, because I just want to make sure that it's okay.
And different size of
Yeah, I don't know. We'll see. We'll do 11 minutes and see Maybe give it a little shake to
shaker.
Make it even.
Where's your shinchan?
I don't know, man. I feel like I'm trying to like know what to do, but I also don't know what's gonna happen. The brush. It's in there somewhere. Here. Hi, dog. Hi. You want some spring rolls? None for you. Not for dogs.
Get my paintbrush in here.
You didn't get enough painting action before?
I miss it.
Yeah, I know.
Didn't get to do it this weekend.
Uh-huh.
Are we ready?
Yep, so we're gonna put it in.
Are we ready?
Yeah, do it, baby.
Oh!
That's good, okay. Now, let's follow the instruction. We're gonna push this. And then we're gonna push this. And then we can set everything.
Into what?
Huh?
This temperature we're supposed to be doing.
So we want, the temperature is gonna be 360. The time we're gonna do only 11.
Can you set by itself?
Yeah, we're gonna press it. Ready?
It's set already.
Yeah, are you ready?
No.
Here it goes. No.
Well, do we need to do the...
Yeah, so... We'll let that go for 11 minutes. And in the meantime, we need to prepare our fish sauce. And herbs and lettuce and bún. Because we're going to have bún with it. You got your chilies. Frozen chilies. Heck. Put your chilies in the freezer so they don't rot.
We have this since...
Yeah, what's the date on that?
Sell by October 14, 2018.
A year. The chilies are a year old. Don't judge us. They're fine. Hopefully. I mean, we didn't die yet.
I think we have a problem with the chili.
Yeah, I mean, we can't eat that many chilies at once.
I'm very mistaken.
Very mistaken. So our fish sauce, usually we just do the normal thing. Chili, garlic, water, sugar, fish sauce, and lime. And then, are we going to add anything else to it today?
It's
kind of late. Usually, if we're making chả giò, we like to do a little pickle on the side with carrots and onions. But we did not do that today. It's been a very long, busy day cooking a bunch of things. Yeah, yesterday was very busy. All right, it's already 1 minute gone by. It's pretty quiet, too. It's like actually kind of relaxing sound.
Faster than watching paint dry. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, look at it go. It's a big machine, isn't it?
It's an awesome machine.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go and help my husband with the fish sauce. There's the fish sauce. We have chili on the side.
The thing is descending.
It's descending, and then we're getting our herbs ready. Basil, cilantro, you know. This is about to go off, so we'll see what the result is here.
Well, push that button in. There you go. It's gonna release.
Oh, I think they do need 2 more minutes. You think?
Well, yeah.
But at least they look
cooking.
Should I shake it?
Dude.
Okay, I'm not gonna shake it. I'll just put it back.
Yeah, please.
Okay, now we know what to do.
Look at you confidently clicking these buttons.
I'll put 3 minutes.
Yeah, because you lost a lot of heat.
Bam! What?
Why is cilantro not here?
It's right there. It's on the top. Yeah, it's up here. Sorry, I got a little confused. I'm sorry, it wasn't a lie. It was just a confusion. I was confused. Because I forgot. Lucky dog gets everything. Hey!
Don't eat it, dog.
You don't waste food. Eat this. Peanut. You eat it. Peanut. Now you don't get any more.
You don't even eat it, bro. Look at that.
Peanut isn't eating the cilantro, and my guess is that he thinks it tastes like soap. Like some people think.
Very cold.
I like it. But some people say it tastes like soap. So peanut, is it soap or is it food?
It's
He says it's definitely soap. That's so interesting. I wonder if dogs really have that. Because he eats everything.
No.
Huh? There's very few things he won't eat. One of them is mashed banana, because he's a little turd. Well, your life is sad then. No inquisitive natures.
Water, can you imagine?
Oh, water?
It's I can. Dripping.
Well, where? Where? Oh, wife duty cleaning up the floors. Why is it so much?
I don't know.
Jeepers, creepers, you're getting water all over your paint.
Free estimate?
What? Free estimate? You're gonna be somebody's painter?
You want a free estimate?
Uh huh. This is almost done. I think you've done enough painting for the next 5 years. Or maybe it's just this year. We'll see how it goes. Maybe next year you can do some more.
You wanna already have something lined up for me to paint?
No, not yet, but I feel like I will at some point.
You can pay then.
Okay, here we go.
Right.
Uh-huh. So I guess next year is my turn. You can teach me how. Yeah, you just tell me what I should do.
What makes you think I'm qualified to teach you?
Because you did all of this beautiful work. Beautiful.
I think you're willing to do a Christmas.
It's not. Just wait a minute.
Right now.
No. Okay. Is it burning to a crisp?
You can do it. Another 3 minutes.
Really? You think so? Two more minutes?
1 minute, probably.
Okay, let me put it back. I mean, at least you can check it and then put it again.
So I think a total of 15 minutes would.
Yeah, probably. So the next batch we know.
Is it fizz off then?
Yeah, I have to taste it though.
Oh, so it's not done.
Well, let me just taste it. I wanted to wait for the sugar to dissolve, man.
Why are you lying all the
time? I am not lying. I am just saying stuff without thinking. That's different. There was no intention of lying when I said yes.
Ignoring is not a defense.
This guy is
a court of law.
He is. Would you stop it?
After Michelle. Just out.
Hmm. I'm gonna add more fish though. Quite limey.
Quite limey.
Yeah, I'll put more fish sauce. Alright, this is after 15 minutes of cooking, and we're gonna use the fork to see how crispy it is. So, everybody listen closely. Huh? The fork doesn't lie, people. Does it, honey? Whoever can tell me where fork don't lie comes from in the comments will be a really cool person.
Wow, that's a reward.
Yeah, because I don't know what else to give them besides a heart and
what?
A reply. Okay, I think I'm gonna take these out and then we can do the next batch. All right, here's our final table. So we have boom, of course, fish sauce, lettuce and herbs, and he put bean sprouts here for himself. I don't know why.
You don't know why either. I don't know why either.
And then here is the star of the show. This is our air fried Chả Giò Vietnamese fry spring roll. Nice and crispy, golden brown.
Yeah, we did a little bit more than they said.
Yeah, I did add a little extra time at the end to make sure it got really crispy, but I think it looks deep fried.
I probably could not tell.
Yeah, I don't think I could tell. I mean, we'll eat it and then find out what we think. But yeah, it looks good so far. So let's, you wanna cut? I can cut.
Oh, okay.
I like to cut the rolls.
In two pieces?
Yeah. Let's put this right here.
Do this too.
Cut those.
I think I'm already.
You gonna cut it or I? Cut it? This is the weirdest thing. Cut again. Okay.
Another one?
Sure. Wow, it is pretty, pretty crispy. Listen to that. Okay.
It's cooked all the way.
Yeah, it's cooked.
Of course, cooked all the way.
I'm gonna set up my bowl and put everything inside. You can also wrap your spring rolls in lettuce, but I like to cut them into the bowl, make it a whole experience.
Said who?
Said who? Why not?
You wrap it in lettuce.
Why not? Wrap and dip. Why not?
Because that's weird.
People can do whatever they want. He's so mean. Would you stop with the weird?
I wonder what. What?
I don't know how I deal with you every day.
That's annoying. It's fish sauce.
Why? What's wrong with it? What's wrong with the fish sauce?
Nothing's wrong with it.
I am going to beat you up if you say something's wrong with it. Here's my bowl.
Some domestic.
So this is how we put it with everything together. And then we can just mix and eat and enjoy. And it's the best.
Try
and
enjoy.
I'm going to eat it right this second. I am going to show everybody how good this is. Hopefully. Alright, let's see. I like a little more fish sauce on my rolls. Let's get a crispy piece on the end. A little crispy end piece. Alright.
Wow, that's actual crunch.
Mm-hmm. You can hear it. It's good. I like it.
And you don't even have to blot the tons of oil away.
Yeah, we didn't blot anything. And it doesn't taste any oil. It's just clean. It tastes very clean. You're gonna. Mm-hmm. Did you take a bite?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's good, right?
Mm-hmm.
A la boom. One of my faves.
Next up, fried chicken.
Mm-hmm. Next time we're gonna try fried chicken.
I wonder if they can fry with batter.
I think so. I saw people's pictures of it and they did. Well, you just gotta clean it, I guess. We have to find out how to clean it. Zaklan. Thanks to Anhui. Anhui Dep Chai. Made a very good spring roll filling. Yeah, I like it. It's a good meal.
Mm-hmm.
I wish I could share it with you guys. The house is turning into a mukbang. Me just eating. Oh my god, I just got fish sauce in my eye.
You said you love fish sauce.
I do. That's why I'm taking a bath in it. I'm definitely going to be using this air fryer again very soon.
Oh yeah. It cooks really fast too.
It cooks fast. And I like how clean it tastes right now. I want to make fries, like hand-cut fries in there. See how the French fry goes.
And how clean the stove is, right? Because every time you fry, it's just...
Oh, yeah. And then we don't have to waste oil. Wow, this is great. I'm going to finish my meal. All right, we've finished our meal. This is washing the insert. What do they call it? The basket?
Yeah.
The fryer basket? Is it easy to wash?
So
it was
far,
non-stick, right?
Yeah, it was pretty non-stick.
Okay,
it's like a little bit of on the catch pan.
Uh-huh. So what are we going to do?
Wash it.
Okay. Right? Yeah, we'll see how...
What are we going to do?
Yeah, you got to wash it.
No, it's a disposal.
Just throw it away. We're done. It was so easy to clean this, so we just cleaned the two pieces and then dried them and put it away. So this is it. This is how to use this OMORC air fryer. I think it's definitely worth it. I'm glad that we have it, and the Chả Giò came out so good. As you saw, it was so crispy. So if you guys are interested in buying this particular model, this is the 6-quart. I'm leaving a link down below for 15% off. It's a limited deal, so I don't know how many days it's going to be available. So if you're watching this today, go check the link and see if it's still there. But the original retail price is about $90 on Amazon. But they have a lot of good reviews, so here's another good review because I think it was amazing. So go check it out. Let me know what you guys think. If anybody has this air fryer or another one, let me know if you have any like favorite recipes, because now that we have this, we want to make more things than just spring rolls. So we'll try fried chicken and we'll try to do potatoes, but give us some inspiration on what else we should be making in there. And that's it. I'm pretty tired, so it's been a long day. Hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Give it a thumbs up if you liked it. If you haven't already subscribed, please subscribe down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.